Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, my grandmother was a simple woman. She believed it was man's divine right to
I think I just shat myself.